Hey there, happy June 8th, everybody. We're getting in the summer mood. Let's get this started. So every single week, I'm Emily, by the way, Emily from emilyarons.com, and I'm here to do the Angels in Your Biz weekly forecast. I do this every single Monday on the Aligned and Unstoppable podcast, IGTV, YouTube, all the places. So if you like it, I'd love for you to share with a friend, leave a comment, let me know you're enjoying it. So let's get started. So card number 1, 2, and 3. This is good stuff. So, and yeah, these cards are just as much a surprise to me as they are to you. So it is really fun to kind of read them in the moment for you. All right. So card number 1, and it is the first card of the deck, is balance. Look at all the blessings in your life. This card shows up to just remind you to be very appreciative, being grateful for all that you have. Of course, if you're anything like me, you know that you have bigger aspirations. You know that there's bigger things out there for you. Maybe you don't have them yet, but that's no reason to not be grateful for the here and now, the present, everything that you have that's working for you. And actually, that gratitude every single day, the more that you show up and show gratitude for all that you have, it means that there's more coming for you. So if you're really impatient, be more grateful. that's the short of it. Balance, though, like, people can look at the word balance and think that they have to have everything like perfectly balanced, and that's bullshit. Like, it's, balance doesn't exist in that regard. This is about, like, if you're ready for more to come in, be grateful for what you have. Number 2 is be the magnet. Harness the power within you. So again, this week is saying, like, you're ready for a big thing, sister. So you better be grateful for what you have, because you're magnetizing. And that gratitude, that grateful energy, is what's pulling stuff in. It's like reeling it in. So keep that positive energy pumping through your veins. And the last one is celebration. Share your spark. So this could be a really momentous week for you, and it might not look like instant gratification, but it might. The reason why I'm loving these cards is because what it's saying is that your gratitude this week is going to magnetize your dreams, your desires, the outcomes that you've been wanting. And then there's a big cause for celebration. So it's like, keeping your mind and your heart in with that gratitude practice, that you're grateful for the things that are also that are here, but also the things that are coming. That's what helps you to bring that energy and that spark to life even more so. And that's something that I do all the time, which is like, you know, I'm grateful for my health, my family, my home, my current clients, my programs, my breakthrough in my business, and all the future clients that I haven't met yet that we're going to connect sometime soon. The people who, the clients that I'm helping currently, who they are now helping because of the work that I've done. So it's like this ripple effect of gratitude and celebration kind of simultaneously. But again, this energy is helping you to like hone in for the month of like, all right, big things are coming. Let's just keep ourselves grounded in that place of like undying, unwavering gratitude and magnetizing that yummy energy towards you. Because it really doesn't matter like what your sales page looks like if your energy sucks. So if you know you're looking to align yourself with that energy and get that like one size fits you business model, I love teaching it. Like, this is my jam. And we are taking applications right now for the Business Made Simple Mastermind. You can get your application in. It's free to apply. And it's a 6-month mastermind that starts in July. So I would love for you to apply. We can celebrate your wins together. We have an amazing group of coaches and me. We have master classes, all kinds of good stuff. You can check out more information on the link below. We will include, or you can just check out Business Made Simple and click on the mastermind. Lots of love to you guys. Thanks for being here. Have an awesome week.